which we use to measure people behavior. We have around 100 customers, including Nestle, Taj, Citibank, and all. The side presentation is up. So you can connect with me here. I think we should just skip that. So I'm a Node.js newbie. I started working on Node.js last year. I have some experience with Express.js, Socket.io, and basics of REST in Node.js. I understand that. But so we haven't done anything where a Node.js application is connected to a database directly. So in our current stack looks like this. So we have a common API which is accessed by a few front-end servers. One of them is in Rails, and other two are the Node.js servers. So the current Rails platform that we have, it accesses API through a gem called HER. So yeah, that's the name of the gem, HER. So what HER allows us to do on the ROR front-end is it allows us to access the API using the models. Like, let's say you have a user model on your API. You can access users on front-end using the similar model, like user itself. So you can do user.where name is this, user.where name is, email is this. And that HER does the magic and gives me all the objects that I need. So, but in Node.js, how do we do it now? Whenever I need to access anything in the Node.js front-end, I just make an HTTP request. I just write a function which gives me that object and using the HTTP, basically. But could there be a better way of doing this? Like that similar approach that we have in Rails, could we have it in Node.js also? So how about this? User.where name equal to Prashant, and it should give me that object or an array of that object. So it basically makes a HTTP GET request to that to the API endpoint, and yeah, you get those objects on your node route. And also probably this you should be able to do, like create a new object and just save it. It should fire a POST request and that object is created. So yeah, introducing Node.vgr. So it's a plugin that I have started working on, which is inspired by HER. You have the repository URL there. It's a novice attempt. As I said, I am a newbie. I don't have enough experience with Node.js, but my learning so far has been with the coding. I code to learn. So this repository is online. You can check it out. And the major challenges I might face while building this is managing the authorizations, authentications, then active relation like scopes, then dealing with the associations, like let's say in your API you have associations of users with comments or users with notes. How do we do it on the Node.js resources also? And the support for middlewares, basically. So any application which is the host application should be able to add middlewares to it so that they could add custom functionality to the same plugin. Sorry, I'll take your slides off. Yeah. So thank you, guys.